head. You could be him.
Just think about it, Claire. Look at my face. You scratched a man's face. Do I have a scratch on my face? You scratched him, didn't you?
Get on the floor. Now! Get on the floor! All the way!
ATF New Orleans, Agent Donnelly.
Yes, Sis. Is there an Agent Douglas Carlin working out of that branch?
Yes, there is, but he's not here right now. Would you like to leave a message?
Can you describe him for me, please? How tall, skin color?
I don't know. He's 6'3", black, not bad looking.
Okay, have him call me back at 877-504-8423.
Okay, wait, phone pad's empty. All right, got it. Hello?
Get up. Are you gonna tell me the truth? Are you gonna tell me why you're here, why this is happening? None of it makes sense. None of it.
What if you had to tell someone the most important thing in the world, but you knew they'd never believe you? What would you do?
I'd try. You never know what someone might believe. I don't understand what's... What's... Stop him.
Well, because I'm the only one that knows his plan. I'm the only one that knows where he's going to be and exactly what he's going to do.
How do you know that? I mean, how'd you know those things about me?
Well, for the sake of argument, let's just say that the government has this special device that allows me to know what's going to happen ahead of time.
Then how come you didn't know I was going to pull a gun on you?
I did. No, I didn't. Yeah, it's good.
I think that's gonna stay. Is that okay?
Yeah, it's great.
Right. I'm not very good at this.
Yeah, very good.
You gotta go with me now, right now. Wait, don't answer it. Don't answer it, I'll prove it to you. That's your friend Beth calling. Let the machine pick it up. She's gonna say, hi, Claire, it's Beth, are you there? I'm sorry to call you so early, but when you didn't call me last night, I got worried.
Claire? Hi, it's Beth, are you there? I'm sorry to call you so early, but you said you were gonna call me when you got home, and when you didn't, I started to get worried.
Beth, is this a joke?
Oh, hey, no, like I said, I was just worried about you. That's
you can't
wrong.
Talk right now. Someone's here. I'll call you later.
Claire.
Believe me, the only one you're going to be safe with is me.
Okay.
Let's go.